When I first started reading about the black hole, the image and the way that they describe it is kind of terrifying, right? This thing out in space that sucks everything in. But the thing that I loved was to learn that the black hole is actually emitting a sound wave, and that it is a B flat 57 octaves below middle C. So I'm a tuba player, so a black hole sitting way out all by itself playing a B flat on and on into eternity, this is something I can actually relate to. The 57 octaves below middle C is kind of a mind-blowing idea. When I play the lowest note I can play, that's only 3 octaves below middle C. I'm in the music department here at UD, and we teach a lot of future music educators. And so we talk a lot about how when you go out and teach children music, you're teaching them more than just how to play an instrument, how to play a few songs. But when we think of it in terms of this cosmic B flat, music education takes on even more significance, especially because B flat, that's the first note that you play as a kid in band. That's the note you tune to every single day. So I just love the idea that every sixth grade band in Ohio and across the country is getting in tune with the cosmos every time they start up their instruments.